by Joey Espiritu. There she is, the one and only Andrea Brillantes. And I just have a story about this. Her stylist, Els Mejia, when I asked what Andrea wanted for the ball, he said, gusto ko lang ipakilala ulit ang sarili ko. Ito na po si Andrea Brillantes, babae, independent. I
wow.
love it.
Love it.
Let me
and you know this gown,
myself.
Yes, this gown by Michael Leva.
And of course, right now on the red carpet, Richard Gutierrez.
Of course, the Iron Heart himself. Richard is, of course, wearing a Joey Samson suit styled by David Milan.
Sunod-sunod ang mga David Milan boys walking our red carpet
dapper
right now.
And classic.
There she is, another Caboguera showing off her legs. Miss Melay Cantiveros Francisco.
And Melay is wearing Joseph Palma, styled by Aika Villanueva.
Of course, she's joined by Kevin Montelliano and Nikki Morena of Pi. I love it. Mom Shimela is showing off her, one of her best assets, her legs.
And her aww humor.
Mr. Seth Medellin about to walk the red carpet, but let us see right now who is joining Miss Gretchen Pulido. Gretchen.
Okay, we're back on the red carpet with Andrea Brillantes. Hello. Andrea, grabe. You're everywhere. Kakagaling mo lang Milan, taping. Ang dami-dami mong ginagawa. But how does it feel? Alam kong this is such a special ball for you because you're walking solo.
Yeah. una kinabahan ako, of course. Pero, you know, this is something new. This is something so refreshing to me and very empowering as well. So, gusto ko lang i-enjoy yung moment ko kasi this is my first and hopefully not the last. You know, I'm enjoying myself. Having my own time.
Yeah, ang laman nun, ha? But congratulations also dahil parating rating high ang senior high.
So
and
much.
A lot of your fans ay bumoboto ngayon dahil this is for the benefit of the ABS-CBN Foundation. Baka gusto mong i-invite ang ating mga kapamilya na bumoto dahil merong mga awards. And those awards, part of the proceeds will go to the ABS-CBN Foundation.
Hello po sa mga kapamilyas out there. Sa lahat ng bumoto, maraming salamat. Pero please open pa po ang voting. So please vote kasi para po ito sa donations. And yun lang sa mga fans ko. Basta let's all enjoy tonight. Yun lang ang pinaka-importante.
Apat na taon din tayong
yes
hindi nag-ball, Andrea. So tonight, ano ang pinaka-excited kang makita, ma-experience, and go in?
Actually, I just wanna have fun tonight. I wanna have the best night of my life tonight po. Yun lang
talaga ang goal ko. And you will. I will see you later.
Thank you so much,
Andrea Brillantes. Back to you, Edward and Bianca.
I think everyone just took a breath because on your screens, you see Donnie Pangilinan and Belle Mariano walking together on the red carpet. And you saw Francine Diaz and Seth Medellin earlier and the gorgeous Miss Shaina Magdayaw right now on your screens.
Donnie is, of course, wearing Louis Vuitton and Belle Mariano is wearing a Michael Leva creation.
Aww.
The soon-to-be-married Katrina wow Gray and Sam Milby right here at the ABS-CBN Ball. Oh, I love them.
I can't. I think we have to take a moment
to breathe
for all this greatness passing by.
Well, you know, Sam is looking dapper. He's wearing Edwin Tan. I love the feather action happening in Catriona's outfit.
They look better together. I think we all agree.
Aww. Guys. Aww. I love that. And I know that all FranSeth fans and DonBelle fans earlier were also like, screenshot, screen record, everything. And now as well, all of Sam Milby and Catriona's fans. Oh, Miss taking a moment as well. And I love how all the men just look at them so lovingly as they pose for the red carpet.
And here on the red carpet now, love is in the air, I guess you can say. LoiNie, Ronnie Alonte, and Loisa Antalio.
Loisa looking sexy in that skin-bearing gown. Ronnie is wearing a Christian Dior tux. and Loisa was wearing is styled by Aika Villanueva.
There she is. I think this is a moment so many have been waiting for. Catherine Bernardo on the red carpet.
There we go.